I need this right now.
And 10% off all armor-piercing bullets. We're the only gun store that lets you try it before you buy it. Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them. Flamethrowers? Oh, yeah. No credit? No problem. No money down. 90 days, same as cash. Shoot now, pay later.
During the 10-minute waiting period, fire up them. The ammunition gun.
Oh! I'm innocent.
Our gruesome porn island. Big fan of the show, Mr. Mads. No, big fan. I don't know about this, the robot thing. It's weird. Quickly, is it really 42? Is it shopping the kids aisle? Did you get on a roller coaster ride? I mean, what's the deal? You pay half price for the movie?
No comment. Next caller.
Oh my god!
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Just listen to these endorsements, I mean...
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
Keep me sizzling.
protection and focus on the family. Now, if you really want...
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard. I say no to that, man. Every time with you, man. Always something, man. Don't worry, I got you covered.
These Haitians think they can take on Ricardo Diaz. The Haitian men are getting cut down.
I will not stop. You like this shit?
Tommy, I need some help here.
Get down!
It's not pop music, it's new wave!
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich. My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
We can have some fun with this guy.
Tommy Vercetti is an innocent man.
I'm happy to be here. It's been a long journey.
Yeah. Now, I don't know much about...
make fun of. The pilgrims left England for the religious...
Silk shirt open to the navel. Something missing?
Complete the look.
Complete the look with a personalized chest wig at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know what the ladies want. Wow, you look manly.
Complete the look.
Woo!
Help me!
Giggle cream. Eso seguro tiene que ser el postre más cómico en el mundo entero. ¡Wow! ¡Wow! No sabía que tanta alegría pudiera salir que las tetas de una vaca, muchacho.
Oh my God.
Estoy excitando otra vez.
Thank you.
baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work for
Shut up! Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Too slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Yo, hurry up.
Get away.
You never answered my question. What do you think of Vice City?
Really called for?
I can't believe this shit.
See what you think of Mr. John Hummer.
Come on!
And the boss is right
there. Oh, that's so good. I need math tonight.
Hello, I am Fernando Martin.
Too slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.